गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अ रिलेशनशिप अमंग द टीआर, दैट इज टोटल रेवेन्यू, एवरेज रेवेन्यू एंड द मार्जिनल रेवेन्यू इन द परफेक्ट कॉम्पिटिशन. एंड वी हियर द प्राइस और द एआर इज इक्वल टू द ईच अदर एंड दे ऑल आर कॉन्स्टेंट. ओके, सो द इन विच वी हैव स्टडीड व्हाट इज द रिलेशन बिटवीन द TR and MR means total revenue and marginal revenue, relation between the average revenue and the marginal revenue. And the next one is finding the TR by using the MR and AR curve. Okay, so the next topic, we have already studied the relation between the TR and AR and MR in monopoly, in the monopoly market, in the monopoly form of market, where the price falls with the rise in input. It is because of the firm has the full control over the price. But full control over the price, it doesn't mean that the producer in monopoly can sell any amount of good with the at any price. Okay, इतनी उनको freedom नहीं होगी कि वो कोई भी commodity को sold करे और चाहे वो उस price commodity की कुछ भी वो price रखे. Because still in this any kind of monopolist, the demand curve is negatively sloped. Okay, how we see that the when we studied the law of demand, we see that the there is negative relation between the price and the quantity demanded. If the monopolist want to if he fixes the higher price, the demand will fall. So in order to create more and more demand, what he have to do, he reduces the price of the commodity. वो commodity की price को reduce करके more and more demand को create करेगा. Okay, that's why जो demand curve होता है वो fall करता है. Okay, with rise in output, output के increase होने पर price क्या होती है, fall होती है. Okay, so in this we will study the relation between the TR and MR, that is total revenue and marginal revenue. First of all we see schedule. Okay, schedule in which quantity demanded is given, quantity sold or quantity demanded, unit AR is given, TR is given and marginal revenue. Okay, so when the TR is given, we can calculate the value of TR. So 1 into 10, that is 10, 2 into 9, 3 into 8, 4 into 7, 28, 5 into 6, 6 into 5, 7 into 4 and 8 into 3, 24. Okay, when we know the value of the TR, so we can also calculate the value of MR. So first one will be 10, next one will be 10 minus 18, 24 minus 18, 28 minus 24, 30 minus 28, 30 minus 30, 0, 28 minus 30, minus 2, 24 minus 28, minus 4, okay? So that we can get the values of AR, TR and MR, okay? Now we will see the relation between TR and MR, okay? So first of all you read, okay, when more is sold by the lowering the price, then revenue from additional unit will fall, okay? When any producer want to sold more and more commodity by lowering the price, okay, the revenue from additional unit, which means MR, will also be fall. Okay, you see, when price is declining, here the AR equal to price, so when quantity is sold more, okay, more and more, the price is falling. Okay, price quantity is increasing and price is falling, so MR will also be fall. Okay, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 0, minus 2 and minus 4. Okay, yes, so as MR is addition to the TR, when more unit is sold, so TR will change according to MR. Okay, so we know very well that the TR MR, okay, so it is the MR is the addition to the TR. When more unit is sold, jab ek more unit sold hogi, then TR will change according to MR. TR bhi kya hoga, MR ke according hi change hoga. Okay, so first of all we see the relation between the total revenue and the marginal revenue. When MR is falling positively, TR is increases at the diminishing rate, or when TR rises, MR is positive. Referring to the above table and diagram, this relation can be exhibited till 5th unit sold and before point A and point B. Okay, here what we see, TR is increases at the diminishing rate, but MR is falling. Okay, you see in the diagram that TR is increasing. Okay, here we see that TR is increasing 10, 18, 24 up to the 5th unit. Okay, up to the 5th unit TR is increasing, but the rate is diminishing, so MR is falling. Okay, and we see this relation up to the point A and up to the point B. Okay, before it TR is increasing, okay, but the rate of increasing is declining, so TR is increasing at diminishing rate, but MR is falling and but positive. MR क्या है, वो पॉजिटिव है. ओके, नाउ अबव दिस रिलेशन इज एग्जिबिटेड फिफ्थ यूनिट सोल्ड एंड बिफोर पॉइंट ए एंड बी. व्हेन MR इज ज़ीरो TR इज मैक्सिमम एंड कॉन्स्टेंट. ओवर TR इज मैक्सिमम, MR इज ज़ीरो. दिस कैन बी सीन एट पॉइंट ए एंड बी. ओके, द फर्स्ट पॉइंट व्हेन द TR इज इंक्रीजेज विद द डिमिनिशिंग रेट और MR is falling. We see this is before the point A and before the point B. Okay, we see this relation before the point A or point B के पहले हम ये relation देख रहे हैं. Okay, but in the second condition at the 5th or 6th unit, you see TR is maximum and the constant. Here the TR is maximum at the constant, so MR is become the zero. Okay, so it touches the x-axis. So at the point of or at the unit of the 6th unit, TR becomes the maximum and constant, MR becomes the zero. Okay, now next is this, when MR becomes negative, TR decreases, or when TR falls, MR is negative. Okay, you see at the 7th and 8th unit, when we compare it to the 7th and 8th unit, what we see that TR is decreasing. TR decreasing from 28 to 24. Now MR becomes the negative, that is minus 2 and minus 4. Okay, so we see this point after the point A and point B, from point A after the point A and after the point B, TR is decreasing. Okay, it is decreasing and MR becomes the negative. Okay, so it is the relation between the TR and MR. So let's see once again, when up to the point 5th, from quantity sold 1 to 5, the TR is increasing with the diminishing rate, MR is falling but positive. Okay, at the 6th unit, when TR becomes the maximum and the constant, MR becomes the zero and it touches the x-axis at point B. Okay, when we see at the quantity sold at the 7th and 8th unit, TR is declining. It declining from 28 to 24 like this, and MR becomes the negative. Okay, it is the relation between the total revenue and the marginal revenue. Okay, so here we see that the curve is, first of all, the curve is initially increases but the diminishing rate, after that it becomes maximum and constant, and it starts to declining. Okay, when we see for the marginal revenue, it is falling but positive again, now it's become the zero, and after that it is point A and it is point B, after that it starts to decline. Okay, so it is MR and it is TR. It is the relation between the TR and MR. Okay, now see, the next relation is between the AR and MR, which means average revenue and the marginal revenue. Okay, as firm sell more by lowering the price. Okay, firm क्या करती हैं, प्राइस को लोअर करके ज़्यादा क्वांटिटी को सोल्ड करती है अकॉर्डिंग टू लॉ ऑफ डिमांड. सो AR falls with increase in sale. AR क्या होगी, जब हमारा सेल क्या होगा, इंक्रीज करेगा, विच मीन्स प्राइस और AR क्या होगा, डिक्रीज करेगा. ओके, इट इज़ द जस्ट ऑपोजिट रिलेशन बिटवीन द प्राइस एंड द क्वांटिटी डिमांडेड. एज अ रिजल्ट MR एंड AR इज लेस देन AR. सो एज अ रिजल्ट MR falls. ओके, MR falls एंड इज लेस देन AR. MR क्या करेगा, फॉल करेगा और वो क्या होगा, AR से लेस देन होगा. बोथ AR एंड MR कर्व स्लोप्स डाउनवर्ड फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट. ओके, वी सी दैट हियर द रिलेशन बिटवीन द MR एंड AR इज नेगेटिवली स्लोप्ड, दे आर नेगेटिवली स्लोप्ड. सो इट द AR एंड MR इज डाउनवर्ड स्लोपिंग. ओके, AR एंड MR. ओके, नाउ सी द रिलेशन. एज मोर एंड मोर यूनिट ऑफ ए प्रोडक्ट आर सोल्ड बाय द रिड्यूसिंग द प्राइस, AR डिक्लाइनिंग. ओके, यू सी हियर दैट दी व्हेन कॉमोडिटी को हम प्राइस को रिड्यूस कर देंगे अगर, तो ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा यूनिट्स क्या होंगी, वो सोल्ड होंगी. AR डिक्लाइंस. ओके, नाउ वी नो दैट द If output have to be increased, we should reduce the price of the commodity. So it means that AR is also declined. Therefore, AR and MR curve slopes downward. ठीक है, इसीलिए क्या होता है ये curve हमारा AR और MR क्या होता है, downward sloping होता है, कि अगर हमको output को increase करना है, so that we have to decrease the price of the commodity. In that case, AR क्या होगा, AR equal to price. So AR will falls. In that case, AR and MR will also be fall and they are negatively downward sloping curve. Okay. So when AR falls, AR when the AR is falls, but AR is greater than MR. Okay. Here we see that the AR and MR both are falling, but MR AR is more than the AR is above the MR curve. Okay. Next is when MR curve is steeper than the MR curve is steeper than the AR curve. MR curve क्या है, वो ज़्यादा steeper है. ओके, एंड AR curve is more flatter, which means it is the flatter and it is the steeper. ओके, ये क्या हो रहा है, ये ज़्यादा flat होता चला जा रहा है और ये क्या है, ये steeper है. ओके, सो MR here the MR curve is more steeper than the AR curve. Fall in MR is double than the in AR. Okay, जो MR fall कर रहा है वो क्या है, AR का double है. This relationship between AR and MR is true only in the case of straight line MR and AR curve. Okay, when AR and MR curve is straight, in that case MR is double of the AR. If these curve is not straight, in that case this condition will not followed. Okay, so next one is MR can fall to zero and becomes negative, but AR is always positive. Okay, you see here the MR is becomes the zero, touches the x-axis, after that it starts to, it becomes negative, but AR is always be positive. Okay, MR can fall to zero and become negative, but AR is always positive. MR curve remains below the AR curve. Okay, MR curve जो है हमारा वो हमेशा क्या होगा, AR curve के below ही होगा. The reason is that MR is limited to one unit, whereas AR is derived by the all the unit. Okay, so you see that the क्यों ये हमेशा MR क्या है वो AR के below रहेगा, because MR is limited to the one unit. Okay, MR क्या है, वो लिमिटेड है कि एक ही यूनिट से हमको क्या है वो हम उसको कैलकुलेट करते हैं. बट इन द केस ऑफ AR, AR इज़ कैलकुलेटेड और डिराइव्ड एट ऑल द यूनिट. हम हर एक यूनिट पे अगर 1, 2, 3, 4 लेते हैं, TR लेते हैं 10, 12, 18, तो हम हर एक यूनिट पे क्या है इसकी वैल्यू को कैलकुलेट करते हैं. इन दैट केस MR क्या होता है, वो अबव होता है और ए आर अबव होता है और एम आर कर्व इज बिलो. ओके, सो एज अ रिजल्ट ए आर शोज कंपैरेटिवली लेसर फॉल देन दी फॉल इन एम आर. इट दैट इज़ वाई जो हमारा ए आर होता है, एवरेज रेवेन्यू होता है, वो कंपैरेटिवली जब हम लोग कंपेयर करते हैं इसके एम आर से, तो ये क्या होता है, वो लेसर फॉल करता है. ओके, कौन ए आर का, बिकॉज ए आर हम कैसे कैलकुलेट करते हैं, ए आर इज़ कैलकुलेटेड एट ईच एंड एवरी यूनिट. ओके, क्वान्टिटी सोल्ड एंड टी आर, सो वेन वी डिवाइडेड टी आर अपॉन द क्वान्टिटी सोल्ड वी गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए आर. इन दैट केस ए आर इज कंपेरेटिवली लेसर फॉल देन दी एम आर कर. ओके, सो इट इज़ द रिलेशन बिटवीन दी बोथ ऑफ देम इन द केस ऑफ मोनोपोली मार्केट, फॉर्म्स ऑफ मार्केट. नाउ टिल नाउ वी हैव स्टडीड दी रिलेशन बिटवीन ए आर, एम आर एंड टी आर इन द केस ऑफ परफेक्ट कॉम्पिटिशन, वेर द प्राइस इज रिमेन्स द कॉन्स्टेंट. एंड वी हैव स्टडीड द रिलेशन बिटवीन द ए आर, एम आर एंड टी आर इन द केस ऑफ मोनोपोली, वेन द प्राइस इज इंक्रीजेज आउटपुट इज डिक्रीजेज, वेन आउटपुट इज इंक्रीज विद रिस्पेक्ट टू फॉल इन prices, so the curve is downward sloping. So now we are going to study the relation between the TR, AR and MR in the case of monopolistic competition. Let us know what is the monopolistic competition. Okay, so monopolistic competition exists where there are large number of buyers and sellers. Okay, first condition is that there should be a large number of buyers and the large number of sellers. Okay, next is there is product differentiation, that is product of each producer is different in terms of quality, brand, trademark, specification. In other words, close substitutes of the commodities are available. When we studied in the case of monopoly, there is no close substitute, but in the case of monopolistic there is close substitute of the गुड्स. मीन्स यहाँ पे क्या होता है, प्रोडक्ट डिफरेंशिएशन होता है. मीन्स अलग अलग प्रोड्यूसर क्या हैं, अपने प्रोडक्ट को प्रोड्यूस करेंगे और दे आर डिफरेंट इन देयर क्वालिटी. वो अपनी क्वालिटी में भी डिफरेंट होंगे, अपने ब्रांड में भी डिफरेंस होंगे, अपने ट्रेडमार्क में भी, अपने स्पेसिफिकेशन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वेन वी हैव टेकन दी एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ द शैम्पूस. ओके, सो दे आर ऑल आर दी प्रोडक्ट डिफरेंशिएशन और दी वी हैव go through the different kind of other shampoo, L'Oreal, Head and Shoulders, Sunsilk, Clinic Plus. So they all are the they have their own quality according to their quality, brand, trademark, etc. Okay, so there is no absolute freedom in entry of the new firm. Okay, so there is no freedom for the entry of the new firm as we studied in the perfect competition, that the firms are firms can enter or the exit the firm. In the case of monopoly, firm can't enter in the firms. Freedom of the entry is not allowed there. In the case of monopolistic, there is not absolute freedom. That means it is not totally freedom to entry in the firms. Each firm has the partial control over the price. Okay, as we studied in the monopoly, that the they have the control over the all control over the price, but in the case of monopolistic they don't have the, they have their partial control over the price. There is competition or the product has close substitute available. Okay, isme kya hota hai ki price ke according as there is competition, बहुत रेयरली उन लोग पार्शियल कंट्रोल होता है उनके प्राइस में, एज देयर इज़ कॉम्पिटिशन. उनके बीच में क्या होता है, कॉम्पिटिशन होता है, और टू प्रोडक्ट हैज़ क्लोज सब्स्टिट्यूट अवेलेबल. और हर एक प्रोडक्ट के क्या क्या होते हैं, क्लोज सब्स्टिट्यूट्स होते हैं. मीन्स वी कैन प्रेफर वन गुड्स एज कम्पेयर टू अदर. ओके, सो दीज आर दी टू मच क्लोज सब्स्टिट्यूट टू ईच अदर. ओके, लेट्स सी द रिलेशन बिटवीन दी टी आर, एम आर और ए आर. ओके, यू सी हियर we have taken the quantity, price, TR and AR. Quantity is given 1, 2, 3, 4 till 12, and price is given 10, 9.5, 9, 8.5, 8, 7.5, 7, 6.5, 6, 5.5, 4.5, 4. Okay, TR is how we calculate, multiply the प्राइस और AR टू क्वांटिटी 10, सेकेंड वन इज 19, 27, 4 इंटू 8.5 34, 58 जा 40, 6 इंटू 7.5 45, 7 इंटू 7 49, 8 इंटू 6.5 52, 9 6 जा 54, 10 इंटू 5.5 विच मीन्स 55, 11 इंटू 5 55, 12 इंटू 4.5 54, 13 इंटू 4 54, ओके. Now the next one is how we calculate the MR. So we will subtract the TR. First one will be 10. Next will be 19 minus 10, 9. 27 minus 19, 8. 34 minus 27, 7. 40 minus 34, 6. 45 minus 45. 49 minus 45, 4. 54 minus 49, 3. 54 minus 52, 2. 55 minus 54, 1. 55 minus 55, 0. 54 minus 55, minus 51. And 52 minus 54, minus 2. Okay. From that, we can calculate the value of MR. Okay. Let's see the relation between the TR and MR. Okay. So, for relation TR, a relation between AR referred to the explanation in the monopoly. It is just equal or the it is just resemble to the relation between the monopoly. Okay, you see here that the relation between the TR and MR. So firstly we see the relation between both of them. In this case that TR is increasing, here TR is increasing, but the rate is diminishing till 0.9, okay, till 0.10. 10 TR is increasing but rate is diminishing, and here we see MR is also falling. Okay, you see here MR is also falling. Okay, at before the point A and the point B, at the point at the output of the 11th, we see that TR becomes the maximum and constant here at the point A, and TR is maximum and constant, and MR is becomes to zero. It is touched the x-axis, and after the point A and point B, when we see at the quantity of the 12th and 3rd, so here we see that the TR is decreasing. It is decreasing from 54 to 52, and MR becomes the minus 1 and the minus 2. Okay, so after the point A and after the point B, TR is decreasing and MR becomes the negative. Okay, in the first condition MR will be positive, falling, false but positive. In second condition MR becomes zero. Third condition MR becomes negative. Okay, so it is the relation between the TR and MR. Okay, in the when we see the relation between the AR and MR, what we see that the AR curve is above the MR curve. AR is more than the MR curve, and AR is always be positive, but MR is become the zero as well as it becomes a negative also. Okay, in that case the both curve is more flatter. Okay, but the flatter means AR is more flatter than the MR curve. Okay, so it is the basically here the curve is more elastic, because in that case there is close substitutes of the goods. So in comparison to the monopoly, the more and more people will have the more option to purchase the different types of commodity. For that purpose, the difference between the let's see the difference between the difference AR means they are close substitute. 10, 9.5, 8.5, 8, 7. बिकॉज हियर वी सी दैट देयर इज़ क्लोज सब्स्टिट्यूट कि डिफरेंट डिफरेंट प्रोडक्ट में क्या होता है, बहुत ज़्यादा क्लोज सब्स्टिट्यूट होते हैं अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर प्राइस, ब्रांड की ज़्यादा क्या हो, लोगों के पास ऑप्शंस भी हों और लोग क्या करें, अगर अगर कोई इनको नॉर्मल सा शैम्पू लॉरियल का उनको अगर 80 रुपीज़ में मिल रहा है तो क्लिनिक प्लस या अदर शैम्पू वो 78 या 79 में देंगे. क्यों, ऐसे क्या होगा, ये एक दूसरे के क्लोज सब्स्टिट्यूट रहेंगे. दैट्स वाई जो द प्राइस दिया है, एवरेज रेवेन्यू दिया है, वो क्या है, बहुत ज़्यादा एक दूसरे से क्लोज सब्स्टिट्यूट है. ओके, सो हियर वी सी द इट इज़ द रिलेशन बिटवीन द मोनोपोलिस्टिक इन द केस ऑफ रिलेशन बिटवीन द TR, MR and AR curve. Here you see that the for relation between the TR and MR, relation between AR and MR refer to the explanation as given into the monopoly. Because in the both market form, price is reduced to sell more. Because in that condition, when the producer want to sell more and more commodity, so that in that condition they have to reduce the price. Okay, be careful to change the unit of quantity sold according to values used in table. Okay, but we have to be careful with the change in values because in that condition, in monopoly condition, there is no close substitutes, but in the case of monopolistic there is close substitute goods, so the price is too much कॉन्ट्राडिक्टी और दे आर टू मच क्लोज टू ईच अदर. ये क्या है, एक दूसरे से बहुत ज़्यादा क्लोज है. बट इन द केस ऑफ मोनोपोली वहाँ पे कोई भी कंपटीशन नहीं है, इसलिए वहाँ पे प्राइस में भी क्या है, बहुत ज़्यादा डिफरेंसेस है. ओके, सो द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज द डिमांड एवरेज कर्व और एवरेज रेवेन्यू कर्व और ऑल मार्केट फॉर्म्स. ओके, वी सी द डिमांड और द एवरेज रेवेन्यू. ओके, डिमांड कर्व इज़ जस्ट इक्वल टू AR, इट इज़ जस्ट इक्वल टू प्राइस. ओके, सो वी सी इन ऑल मार्केट फॉर्म्स अलॉन्ग विद द इन द सेम डायग्राम. ओके, सो वी सी द क्वान्टिटी सोल्ड यूनिट 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. प्राइस और AR इन द केस ऑफ परफेक्ट कॉम्पिटिशन, वी नो दैट द प्राइस इज ऑलवेज बी कॉन्स्टेंट इन द केस ऑफ परफेक्ट कॉम्पिटिशन, सो इट विल बी द 10, 10, 10. इन द केस ऑफ मोनोपोली द प्राइस इज when the output is increased, quantity demanded, when output is increased, then the price of the commodity will be decreased. Okay, so and the price in the case of monopolistic competition, the price is close substitute, so it is 10, 9.5, 9, 8.5, 8. okay, so AB is a perfectly elastic demand curve. You see AB here, the AB means perfectly elastic demand curve, and it shows the AD is equal to infinite. Okay, so it is the parallel to the x-axis, implies that any amount of quantity can be sold at the same price. It is just parallel to the x-axis because इसमें क्या है, same price पे हर commodity क्या होगी, वो sold होगी. Okay, now third one is a situation existing in perfect competition when the curve is parallel to the x-axis. It is in the case of the ED equal to infinite, and it is the condition of the perfect competition, and here degree of price elasticity of demand is infinite. You see when the curve is parallel to the x-axis, it is the perfectly elastic and ED equal to infinite. Okay, now second is AC is a downward sloping demand curve. AC, you see AC is the downward sloping demand curve. It gives the negative relation price and quantity demanded sold, implies more is sold at the lowering the price, which means यहाँ पे क्या है, there is negative relation between the output sold and the price. If the price will be reduced and the more quantity will be sold out. Okay, so there is negative relation. Third is it is a less elastic as compared to monopolistic competition, as there are no close substitute of the commodity. It is steeper than the monopoly. Okay, so in this case it is the less elastic. Okay, it is the less elastic as compared to monopolistic. ओके, हियर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दी मोनोपोली मार्केट. सो अ सिचुएशन एग्जिस्टिंग इन दी मोनोपोली मार्केट एंड इट इज़ द लेस इलास्टिक. ओके, ए सी इज द, इट इज़ द लेस इलास्टिक एंड हियर द ई डी इज लेस देन दी वन. बट वेन वी कंपेयर इट टू दी मोनोपोलिस्टिक, सो इट इज़ द लेस इलास्टिक इन कंपेयर टू द मोनोपोलिस्टिक कॉम्पिटिशन, बिकॉज इन द मोनोपोली देयर इज नो क्लोज सब्स्टिट्यूट, सो दैट द कर्व इज लेस इलास्टिक एंड द सिचुएशन एग्जिस्टिंग इन मोनोपोली इट इज कॉल्ड द मोनोपोली एंड हियर द इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड इज लेस देन वन. ओके, नाउ ए डी, द कर्व ए डी इज द डाउनवर्ड स्लोपिंग डिमांड कर्व. हियर it gives the negative relation between the price and quantity sold, which means there when the producer want to sold more and more commodity, they have to reduce the price of the commodity. Here the curve is more elastic. Okay, so it is the more flatter as comparison to the monopoly, because in the monopolistic competition there is close substitute goods and it is flatter under the monopolistic competition. Sorry, the curve is more flatter. Okay, it is the more flatter as comparison to the monopoly curve. Okay, a situation existing in the monopolistic competition, this is the situation of the monopolistic competition. Here the PED is means price elasticity of demand is PED is greater than 1. Okay, so it is the condition. We see in the first condition AB is the perfectly competitive market. Here whatever the price output is sold with the same price will be the same, and this curve is parallel to the x-axis, and ED means elasticity of demand is infinite. Okay, in the next condition, second condition, AC is the monopoly curve. Here the ED is the less than 1, which means the curve is less elastic as comparison to the monopolistic competition. Here if the producer want to sell more and more commodity, he has to reduce the price of the commodity. Next is AD means it is the curve of the monopolistic competition curve. Here the elasticity of demand is greater than 1. The curve is also downward sloping, because if the producer want to produce more and more commodity, he has to reduce the price of the commodity, and the curve is more elastic as comparison to the monopoly, and the curve is more flatter as comparison to monopoly, and it is the situation of the monopolistic competition. Okay, so from this we have completed the chapter 7 also. In the next class we will continue the next chapter.